Hello guys, hello everyone, ladies and gentlemen. Today, as you understood right now, if you watch until this moment, I show you full training without cutting the video, without editing, just fully how it is. The only thing what I haven't shown you here was warming up, like stretching, what takes around 10-15 minutes before my every training. And as you saw, I start right from the stick, barbell, first warming up exercise, first main exercise, and second main exercise. Now I have left pulls, snatch pulls today, deficit snatch pulls. I don't know how long time will fill my camera, my GoPro, but if it will, then it will. I hope you will not judge me for my accent. I love my accent. Let's continue. Enjoy. The only thing what I want to say you before I started the accessory work, pulls and maybe squats, that depends how will I feel. As you saw, I said zero words during my training, my main training. Focusing your training attitude. This is what important. You want to create a result, doesn't matter which field, it is science, it is sports, it is everything what you want. Business, we must be focused. Especially when we do something, we must be focused. No matter what happens in the gym, here sound pretty loud music, but who cares? Sometimes it is more loud. We must focus. Zero words, less words, more work. This is how it is. If this suggestion, this advice works for you, use it and you will feel a result very soon. Okay, but I will continue with my trainings. Thank you.
držati.
Thank you.
Downward snatch pulls. 170 kilos, three times. Not bad. Not so easy. Because 2 days ago, 3 days ago, I clean and jerked 180 kilos. Three times, full three times. And this was exhausting. All right, as you can see, during training, try to not speak. We go to the gym to train, not speak. Some people, of course, go to talk with someone. Someone needs conversation, and they go to the gym exactly to find that. But if we are looking for result, if we all talk about result, we must focus. There is no key how to create result. It's not about talent or something else. For me, honestly, I don't like word talent, genetics, hard work always fails. Always. Better to be 1% talented and 99% of work than 99% of talent and only 1% work. Hard working. To teach your body, yourself, to hard work in every field in your life, then you will get result. Thank you for watching. Write down your comments what video would like you see, and write down your comments what kind of video would you like to see. Is that educational video? If educational, then what kind, what type? Because when I give you something good, though, it's also base of. Thank you for watching. Always, always train with brain.